Hello, everybody. A very warm welcome to Talking Business Weekly with me, Aaron Heselhurst. Let's go and take a look at what's on the show. A new great game, how the race for critical minerals is pitting China and the rest of the world against each other, chasing the raw materials to build the technology of the future. Just this month, China curbed the exports of gallium and germanium. They're widely used in our smartphones and many other applications, including high-tech weaponry. China describes that step as a warning shot to the United States. It's after America introduced a ban on its top chips being sent to China. I'm going to be discussing all of that with these two. There they are. Jose Fernandez, a US Undersecretary at the State Department. He's the leader of the Transnational Mineral Security Partnership. And from Beijing, Ina Tangen, who's a senior fellow at the Taihe Institute. Also on the show, I'm going to hear from the big boss of Hologic. It's the healthcare company that found a way to make a difference at the height of the pandemic.